So the idea is to kick up the bottom and keep your net a little bit away so that the sediment falls down with the creatures go floating into your net.
This will help us get an idea on the health of the ecosystem based on what we're seeing, whether they're pollutant tolerant or not. This gives us a nice little snapshot on the overall health of the creek. Lots of these, essentially scuds, isopods.